ain't that a kick in the teeth? My favorite customer is alive, and just in time for the party. Here they come. Show me what you got. Some shooting there. I knew you had skills. Okay, you better get going. I can handle myself here.
Projecting his insecurities.
What? Talk English, boy.
Looks like that's the last of them.
We need you back on the main deck. More bogeys on approach.
On my way.
Dude, what if they come back?
Don't worry, pretty Gamal. Do you read me? Is it true you're here at Corona's?
Doc? What are you doing back here?
I heard the same distress call you did, no doubt. Been trying to find out what's causing this frenzy, and I think the answer's in Kenny's lab. But we need more firepower to punch through.
Roger that. I'm inbound.
This facility is an emergency lockdown. System malfunction. Diverting auxiliary power to the boats. System engaged. Warning. Intrusion detected. Initiating defense protocols. Initiating diagnostics. Warning, foreign organism detected. Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day.
James, over here! Listen. Your resident super genius built some kind of experimental machine that's drawing the acrid here and agitating them more than usual.
Why would Kovacs build something to cause this?
You're asking the wrong scientist. See the quarantine room in the center of the lab? Right through the glass there? You blast your way in and put a stop to this mess. We'll keep him off your tail.
Just in time to witness my breakthrough. Isn't this spectacular? Look at them all.
hold out much longer up here. Requesting immediate assistance.
Jim was on his way to stop the cause of all this. Jim, do you copy?
I'm working on it, guys.
Auxiliary power systems at 30%.
James, a moment. Listen. I don't want to cause a general panic or anything, but just glancing at Coronis while heading in, she's in bad shape. The way the storms are increasing in intensity, I'm concerned it's only a matter of time until the structural integrity is compromised.
I don't know, Doc. Seems like a pretty good reason to panic. You got any suggestions?
I may. There are some tests I'd like to run, but I'd need your help. Wait for my call and we'll chat properly. In the meantime, I'm sure Braddock wants to catch up with you.
stopped. The Acrid are retreating. Looks like Delta Station's in the clear.
The swarm is subsiding in the hangar as well. Whatever you did seemed to work, Jim. We're ever thankful.
I'm happy to help. Just glad to be back home.